You know, Franklin Roosevelt described the presidency as preeminently a place of moral leadership. And by moral, he meant custom. He meant neighborliness. He meant the human connections that define a community, define a republic, define a democracy. And I think what you saw there from President Biden, who is also my friend, and so I say this as a friend, is the power of empathy to lead a nation.
And John, we'll pause and listen.